attending Captain Randall Lynch, Commanding Officer of Naval Station Great Lakes, and as Executive Officer, Commander Robert Sullivan, and Command Master Chief Leon Walker. But most importantly, I'm pleased to welcome the family and friends of today's graduates who have come here to be with us to share this significant milestone with our newest sailors. Your Navy continues to be manned by top quality sailors like those whom you see before you. These sailors and others like them are absolutely critical to maintaining the readiness of our naval forces and the security of our nation. These sailors have successfully completed battle stations and have earned the right to wear the uniform recognized throughout the world as a symbol of freedom. This training group is ready to graduate and serve in the world's most powerful Navy.
Oh, there they go.